Today is the second day. What we're going to do the second day is review a lot of the first day, and then take some things. We're going to add some new things with the combination punching that we didn't do the first day, that we're going to do the second day because of he's advancing so well. This guy has a lot of potential. So there are a lot of guys. There are a lot of guys in boxing that have a lot of potential, right? And they don't utilize it, right? This guy utilizes everything he's got. It's really an honor to do this tape with him, because he's gonna show what I'm trying to tell everybody. Be a fighter in 10 days. It's almost impossible to the boxing world, but I've proven myself over and over again. You know. Anyways, we're gonna start today with the step and drag. Hands up. He's waiting. You know, he's ahead of the game. And we're gonna start by step and drag with the jab. We're gonna double up on the jab today. Triple up on the jab today. Four jabs, six jabs, eight jabs. It's going to be amazing. Ready to go. Buddy, you're in your position. Slight cross in the knees. Back and simple. Beautiful. That's